Anyone actually have laundry in their apartment? I hate paying for my laundry and walking back and forth to the basement to start the machines. I got this portable dryer to dry a few things. I throw my socks, swimsuits, and light shirts in there and let it run for an hour. It dried everything pretty well except parts of my shirt, and it's easy to store in my small apartment. Would you try this?